This is a practical example of how to tie a bowline, since it's going around an object. So you take your left hand side and make a loop. Now remember that it's going clockwise. So you see it's going clockwise. So the left hand side is underneath the right hand side, if you're looking at it like this. So you take your right line, you go through the circle, then under this side, then back through the circle, you hold on to both of these ends, you pull on this end, and pull tight.